name is Samembereta Kunzonashe. I'm a Youth and Sustainable Development Goals Advocate. When it comes to the issue to do with young people, we're looking at people who are being represented by Section 20 of the Constitution of Zimbabwe, which happens to be the youth from the age range of 15 to 35. And a lot of young people during COVID-19, pre and post COVID-19, they're still facing a lot of challenges in terms of employment, a lot of challenges concerning sexual and physical abuses, wherever they are, and also issues to do with developmental from the mindset. We're talking of issues to do with how they can raise themselves in implementing issues to do with them. We're also talking of issues to do with policy making, where a lot of young people no longer have the capacity to be involved in policy making issues because of COVID-19, and the pandemic has ravaged their dreams. They cannot participate, yet we are talking that in terms of sustainable development goals, the mantra is to leave no one behind, hence also not to leave any youth behind. So a lot of young people are being diminished their roles, are being diminished their rights, which also follow or are under the Constitution of Zimbabwe. What I would recommend is a lot of awareness, especially from the media, whereby the young people are given the platforms and opportunities to say what they feel concerning issues to do with young people. We're also talking of partnerships, especially when we talk of SDG number 17, which talks of partnerships whereby the young people and the policymakers engage, collaborate, and make an effort to work together so that they can at least realize the issue to do with young people and issues to do with gender, because we can never realize the issue of gender while we are living other forms of human beings. We're talking of the males and the females. They have to be realized and put across so that at least when they engage in these issues of development, they have what we can call an achieved desire. Because at the end, what we want is to realize gender equality, gender equity, and issues to do with gender mainstreaming. Therefore, the youth have to play a huge role when it comes to issues to do with gender.